Hello children, hope all are doing well. Today let's learn about plane shapes. We have learned about circle, triangle, square and rectangle. These are called plane shapes. A plane shape has sides and corners and are known as 2D shapes, that is two-dimensional shapes. A circle has no corners and no sides.
An oval also has no corners and no sides. A square has four corners and four sides. A rectangle has four corners and four sides. A triangle has three corners and three sides.